Hello, everyone, and welcome. This is the Lucy Donnelly Memorial Parade in a virtual sense this year. And I am your parade host, Josh Whittison from Renda Broadcasting in Indiana. And I got to tell you, I am very happy to once again be your host for the parade, even though, as I said, it is in a virtual format. And of course, we'll get to the reasons why in just a little bit. But I did have to keep some traditions. I still have my Santa hat. I still have my ugly Christmas tie. So I think we're just about ready to go, and we're ready to see a lot of great performances and videos from some of our favorite parade guests. But before we get started, I do want to introduce the woman who's been the guiding force for downtown Indiana's holiday kickoff parade for these many years, and it is, of course, Hasty Kinder. Hasty, it is so good to see you, even if it is through a video chat.
It is. Good to see you, Josh.
So how have things been for you? Things have probably been crazy, I think, since March for everybody, so I'm assuming the same for you?
It has. It has been crazy, but we keep plugging away, take a day at a time.
Mm-hmm, definitely. I think that's the best that anybody can do. So let's talk about the parade. Of course, we mentioned Lucy Donnelly. For the people who might be viewing this and are not familiar with our traditions, who is Lucy Donnelly?
Lucy Donnelly is my mom. She passed away in 1993 and was very involved in downtown Indiana before her passing. And there were people in the community that felt that they wanted to do some kind of a memorial fund to continue her legacy with the community. So after that was done, my mom always loved Christmas, so we decided to keep the money that we raised through that fund in some kind of Christmas activity. And it evolved over the years to become the It's a Wonderful Life kickoff event and holiday parade, which is what it is now normally, but this year in the virtual format.
Mm-hmm. Of course, we felt the need to go to the virtual format because of what's going on in the world with coronavirus, COVID-19, and right now, it's just not very safe to hold any sort of large gatherings. Plus, as many people know, Pennsylvania state government is saying that we can't have very big gatherings. And I know that the parade, at least last couple of years, has been bringing in thousands of people.
Exactly. I mean, we did make the decision late August, early September, but even at that point, we weren't allowed to have large gatherings. And we want to make sure everybody stays safe. We want to make sure everybody enjoys the holiday also, but safety is our primary concern at this point. So we've predicted 8,000 to 10,000 people the last few years, so there was no way we could have the actual parade, an event.
Well, here's hoping we can do so next Christmas, and hopefully we can have a lot of fun and bring everybody back to downtown Indiana. Of course, we want to make mention that the It's a Wonderful Life Festival is still going on. It's a project with downtown Indiana, and you can check that out on Facebook. But Hasty, let's continue talking about this. Was it pretty easy to get people to get on board for the virtual parade?
We had a really good response, and I have to say I've had a sneak preview of some of the units and the organizations that have been involved. And ICTC students put all of the videos that were sent in together, and they did a fabulous job. And I think everybody will be really excited and feel some of that Christmas spirit after they view the parade.
Well, I can't wait to watch it myself. So thanks again, Hasty. You've been great. It's great to see you. Have a wonderful holiday.
Great to see you also, and happy holidays to everybody. Stay safe and healthy.
All right. All right. And with that, let's get this virtual parade underway. Thank you.
I'm sorry, Mary. What'd you wish for when you threw your rock? Do you want the moon? Why, you just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around and pull it down. That's a pretty good idea, Mary. I'll give you the moon. And then you could swallow it, and it would dissolve, see? And the moonbeams, they'd shoot out of the tips of your fingers, your toes, and the ends of your hair.
Happy holidays from Dan Smith Candy.
We'd love for you to join us for Customer Appreciation Days, November 27th and 28th. We have 20% off store-wide chocolate and our lovely gifts. Make sure you pick up our December calendar of savings. It highlights a different special every day of the month. Dan Smith Candy has been serving you since 1953. Kitchen fresh from Brookville, Pennsylvania. Same great taste, same great memories.
From all of us to all of you, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Happy holidays, everyone. As you can imagine, we're really missing the in-person experience of the It's a Wonderful Life parade this year. Diamond has built a float for every parade since 2015, taking parade goers to enchanted places like Whoville, Island of Misfit Toys, and even the Big Apple. But if we had to pick a theme and a place for this year's virtual float, that theme would be togetherness, right here in this community. 2020 has been a year of unprecedented challenges for all of us. And no matter what challenges come our way, we know it's always easier to face them with someone by our side. In the spirit of the movie this parade is named for, we encourage you to look after your neighbors and do something, even if it's a little something, to bring this community closer together, not just for the holidays, but all year long. We hope this little song from our Diamond family to yours helps to bring out that spirit of togetherness. Enjoy the rest of the virtual parade. And from all of us at Diamond, have a safe and joyous holiday season.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas from Diamond!
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays from downtown Indiana.
Join us November 28th through December 20th for the First Commonwealth Bank It's a Wonderful Life Festival.
Downtown Indiana wishes you and your family a happy holiday.
Hello everyone, my name is Chris Adams from First Commonwealth Bank, and today I'm joined by my wife, Fiona. I can't say enough how excited we are for the upcoming holiday season with our friends and family in and around the great town of Indiana, Pennsylvania.
And while this year may look a little bit different for you and your families, I hope the holidays are filled with the warmth and happiness of the season.
And as Jimmy Stewart once said, each of you reminds me of the good about Christmas, and I just couldn't think of a better place to spend it in Indiana, Pennsylvania. Merry Christmas, everyone.
The Commonwealth family.
And the Montgomery family.
We'd like to wish you a blessed and joyous holiday season.
Have fun and remember what is most important, family, friends, and caring for one another.
Stay safe.
Stay healthy.
And have a very, very Merry Christmas.
Troop
3, 6, 5, 8, 1.
We hope you have a
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Happy holidays.
The ICTC is proud to partner with Downtown Indiana and participate in this year's virtual parade, reminding everyone it's a wonderful life in Indiana County.
Ho, ho, ho!
Happy holidays from ICTC and THS!
Hi, my name is John, and this is Dusty.
Hello, I'm Elizabeth, and this is my chicken, Felicia.
Hello, I'm Connie. This is our golden retriever named Honey.
Hello, my name is Clark. We are the Bruner family from Blairsville, PA.
On behalf of the Indiana County 4-H program, we would like to wish your family
a very Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Wonders of life got the prettiest side for everyone to enjoy. Standing up close by the Christmas tree, glimmering light, I am right where I wanna be. I will be home for a couple of days, wander around with you. You and me in the cold, thought it'd never be true. Wherever I go, I got you. Oh, I have stopped running, there is no way trying. You better loosen your belt. Drinking hot wine by the fire, don't care of anything else. It's Christmas and some kind of love, my friend. I pray it will never end. Do you like to be here too? It's Christmas, and outside snow's glistening. It's just you and me tonight. I'll spend all this Christmas with you. Oh, it's such a charm, got you up in my arm. There's nobody at the door. You said I wish this will never be over. Darling, it's time for your present, come over here. Now it is time to get out in the snow, lighting a light with you. choirs will sing and the joy bells will ring. Nobody loves you as much as I do.
Someone who could just earn their wings. And it's also time to get in the holiday spirit. And where better to come than the Jimmy Stewart Museum? We have an expanded It's a Wonderful Life display all throughout the museum, a festival of trees all decorated with different themes from Jimmy Stewart's life, a gift shop filled with unique gift items for everybody on your list, and we show the movie It's a Wonderful Life every day from mid-November to the end of December through January 1st. So come see us at the Jimmy Stewart Museum if you need a little holiday spirit. Stay safe, enjoy your family, and come visit us because it's a wonderful life here. Merry Christmas, happy holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Life Steps would like to wish Indiana County a very Merry Christmas. From the Life Steps Child Check Developmental Screening Program, the Life Steps Family Care Mobile Resource Center would like to wish you a safe and healthy New Year.
Come check out the antique Christmas train display.
Also check out the Christmas shop at the Matrisic Family Tree Farm. All kinds of Christmas items for the season. Check out all the ornaments. Lastly, when you come to the Matrisic Family Tree Farm, check out the fire to keep warm while you're waiting for your tree. You can also roast some marshmallows.
Silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Hello, my name is Sadie Jort, and I'm the Ox Hill Fair Queen for 2019 and 2020. Unfortunately, we were not able to have a fair this year due to COVID-19. We missed our small hometown community agricultural fair. Events like the Sunday night church service, Marion Center band night, country music, the old school house with Miss Hapsie, kids games, and the horse and truck and tractor pools. And don't forget the livestock exhibits, good food, and neighbors. We hope to see everyone again next year. Until then, be safe, wash your hands, and have a Merry Christmas. Happy Holidays, Indiana County.
Merry Christmas from Back 11!
Sleigh. Over the hills we go, laughing all the way. Ha ha ha!
Oh, bells on bobtails ring,
making spirits bright.
What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight!
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one horse open sleigh! Hey!
I'm State Senator Joe Pittman. From my family to yours, I wish you each a very Merry Christmas and a happy and safe 2021. Let's stay safe, let's stick together, and let's have a prosperous 2021. God bless you all.
Mr. Kringle is soon gonna jingle the bells that'll tingle all your troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with a bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full, it's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop at every stop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with a bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He'll be prayers that you've made through the year, you'll get yours. If you've done everything you should, extra special good, he'll make this December the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with a bag. Christmas is here.
watch out now.
A wonderful holiday season.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring,
are you listening?
In the lane,
snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Gone away is the bluebird.
Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown.
We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman.
Yes, until the other kiddies knock him down. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas, downtown Indiana. I want to thank everyone for having me here at the It's a Wonderful Life Festival. And it is a wonderful life in downtown Indiana. This is great. You know, Indiana is one of the best places to be this time of year. We have such amazing lights here and our beautiful tree. And, you know, I want to thank all the sponsors, First Commonwealth Bank, and everybody else who makes this happen. And I'm glad that you guys invited me down here. I'm going to be here from 12 to 5 on Saturdays and 12 to 3 on Sundays, every weekend up until Christmas. So come down and see me. I love seeing all you guys. Merry Christmas.